redemption in that fifth and final round, Blinky. It was amazing, amazing.
And there you see ham combinations being thrown by Garcia, and there they trade right hands. Absolutely, him and Shepard going toe to toe, punch for punch. Shepard now backs Garcia, throws a left knee, and there comes Garcia with a knee back, leg kick. I mean, everything's in motion here. It's perpetual. They've been going back and forth. Teeter totter. There's that left hand to the body that's been there also all night. As you know, we see Shepard backing up, kind of taunting, and I don't know if that served him well. I think he forgets, you know, he's dependent on the knockdown, but he also lost the point, Phil, when he got through the second low kick to the cup of Garcia. So this fight, you know, is really up in the air.
Well, I'll tell you one thing, Blinky. They have expended every ounce of energy from their bodies to put on a fight that people will not soon forget here in Tijuana. And for those of you watching at home, I think you'll agree, this was one of the best WCK Muay Thai fights we've seen in a while.
In a while, Phil. It was very evenly matched. Both fighters, tremendous condition. You know, being very well trained, very disciplined. Good fight, real good fight.
Now you're looking at Josh Shepard. He believes he absolutely won the fight. There's Scotty Loeffler, and worked his corner. So the question is, Mikey, how did the judges see it? How many times have we sat here at ringside and said, hey, we think one fighter won, all of a sudden the decision's revealed?
I can flip a coin. I guarantee you one thing. I'd love to see a rematch.
Oh, no question.
These two fighters.
We will absolutely see a rematch.
And if they called it a draw, I wouldn't be mad.
Well, Loeffler had it, pardon me, Josh had it going up, you know, in his favor for rounds one and two, and he had Garcia down three tire once in round two, and I thought it was all going to swing to the side of Shepard, and I don't think that happened.
Well, at the end of the round, Garcia started getting his legs back, and he started to finish that round strong.
Yeah, come on, Red, look.
And don't forget the one point that was taken
Absolutely.
Away from Shepard.
I mentioned that, you know, a little while ago. You know, I don't know that's being considered when you've seen the body posture and the body language of Shepard. Kind of like he played it off, like at the end, like he had it.
Now, I got to believe that if this is not a draw, whoever wins this fight will be by the narrowest of margins. Well, if you're ready at home, we're ready here at ringside. Let's find out who won this fight. Will it be Francisco Garcia or Las Vegas's Josh Shepard?
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds of Muay Thai action, we go to the judges' scorecards. But before we go to the scorecards, a big round of applause with an aplauso to both gladiators. Shepard and Garcia for this outstanding fight. Judge, Segovian scores it 49-45. And both judges, John Baker and Edgar Lopez, have scored the same of 47-46. Therefore, your winner, by the way of unanimous decision, Francisco
as the wind blows out here, it kind of just tells me, for me, I've been doing this a long time, I don't see it that way.
And Francisco Garcia wins it. It was not nearly as close as we thought. We'll be back.